Tayo'y mga Pinoy, tayo'y hindi kano. Huwag kang mahihiya kung ang ilong mo ay pamo.
Kung saan nagmumula ang sikat ng araw, ako ay may sariling kulay na kayo manggi, ngunit di ko maipakita ang tunay kong sarili.
Hello everybody, I am Vijay Elena. Today we are here at 117 celebration for the Philippine Independence Day.
Doon sa kanuran. Sabi ni Hepper, huwag tayo manggaya, huwag ka manggagaya kung hindi mo rin kaya. Mangopya kamay.
Hello everyone, I am here with the chairman of United Philippine Organization in Qatar, Mr. Frank Jamandre.
We are happy with the organization of this Independence Day celebration because we gave all the Filipinos a good program and an exciting one for them to really witness.
At puso't damdamin at may paniwala sa sariling ating gawain. Pinoy may pagmamalaki, isigaw sa mundo at ipagsabi na dito sa silangan ako ay isinila kung saan nagmumula ang sikat ng araw. Ako ay may sariling kulay na kayo manggi, ngunit di ko maipakita ang tunay kong sarili. Sabi ni Hepper, huwag tayo manggaya, huwag ka manggagaya kung hindi mo rin kaya. Mangopya kamay, siguraduhin mo mas mahusay sa kinopyahang at matinong matino. Kahit ang ilong mo'y balik ko,
here at the 117th of Philippine Independence Day here at Sheraton, there's so many stuff going on, so many activities, lots of bazaars, lots of stalls, and one of which is the free haircut. Hello. I am Vijay Lina from Snip TV, and I'm really, really excited to try this food. What is it? Is it traditional Filipino food? Can I have a small piece to try?
Sure.
Oh, thank you. So I guess it's going to be very tasty. Perfect.
Mayroong isang aso, dalaig pa ang ulol. Siya'y humihiyaw, hindi kumakahol. Katulad ng iba, ma-English-English pa. At kung pakikinggan, mali-mali naman.
In Hotel Sheraton, but on the other side where the car show going on. Ha!
Bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be.
Ikaw ang aking.
Bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be.
Ikaw ang aking.
Snap TV, welcome back. My name is Prince, and here we have.
My name is Aris from UFAMMG.
And what are you rapping today, man? What are you happy about? What are you celebrating?
Actually, we are celebrating 117th anniversary of you know, the Philippines. We are celebrating, and at the same time here, our annual brand show. All Filipinos, they are excited. They are expecting the most exciting event, and this kind. And actually, this is the most highlight of the event of our celebration. Yes.
Awesome, man. All right. Well, that's it for the highlights from the car show. Shout out to all the Pinos for keeping it real. All right, my name is Prince, and I'm out.
Mas dalo magagandang dalaga na Nakakagigil ang beauty mo talaga. Lambing hindi nakakasawa. Ikaw lang ang gusto makasama. Yung bahay o kubo, pag-ibig mo ay totoo. Puso ko'y laging kumikibo. Wala kang katulad sa mundo. Pinoy ka, sigaw na. Sige, kung maganda ka, sigaw na. Sige, kung buhay mo'y mahalaga. Sige, salamat sa iyong suporta.
Pilipino, 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 Pilipino.
Bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be.
Ikaw ang aking.
Bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be.
Ikaw ang aking.
Bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be.
Ikaw ang aking.
Bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be.
Ikaw ang aking.
Bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be.
All right, Snap TV, we're back. This is one of the boys. My name is Prince, and here we have
Mark.
Mark, and Mark, where are you from?
I'm from Philippines.
Hell yeah, proud to be a Pinoy. Well, I'm not a Pinoy, but yeah. So, what are you celebrating tonight, man?
It's Philippine Independence Day. It's the 117th Independence Day of the
Philippines. Filipino. Filipino. Filipino.
Hello everyone, I am here with the Philippine Ambassador, His Excellency Mr. Wilfredo Santos. Hi, congratulations on this very wonderful event. Would you please tell us about your entire experience?
Well, this is my first time to celebrate Philippine independence in Qatar. And I'm very happy, really, truly happy that today's events are proof that our people in Qatar, our leaders and members of our community are united for a common purpose. And I'm glad to see that this event is being held in a very festive atmosphere, similar to a fiesta, but it's symbolic and it's a truly a meaningful celebration.